Okay, Peter here from Comfort Zone Insulation Team. Now, I'm just here on this job doing an inspection, and I actually came out to the job to insulate their garage with cellulose fibre insulation, and I inspected the rest of the job that was done some 30 years ago, and the customer was happy with the job. They thought the cellulose did a good job for the last 30 years and wanted it put in their garage. Now, so just so you can see, we've finished doing the garage, and so we've put a polyester battery on the manhole, nice and neat, and that's the cellulose insulation there on the ceiling, all the way out to the edges, up to the tops of the joists, all nice, right? So that's what it should look like. And just in the old job, we actually did a flame test on the product, but in the old job, this is what it looks like. Now, it hasn't settled, because if the insulation had settled, right, you would, to say that this bit here settled, so say the argument, some people say, oh, look, it settled 50 millimetres there, right? But if that settled 50 millimetres, that means that you're also arguing the cellulose is sitting up here, not on top of the joist, 50 millimetres high, right? You know, like it was sitting up proud, well, not proud on here, but there should be insulation on top of this joist, shouldn't there? If it had settled, the insulation would have sunk down there. So it's not, I probably didn't explain that real well. But what I mean is, here it's 50 millimetres. Other places there, it's 80 millimetres, right? Other places over on this side, it's more like 100 millimetres, right? There is some cellulose on top of this joist, right? But that's just what was there when they put it in. But if this here is at 90 millimetres there, and this here is at 50, why'd it settle 50 millimetres on one side and only 5 millimetres or 10 millimetres on the other? And if it settled 50 millimetres over the whole lot, then that would mean that this should have actually been up this high with nothing on top of the joist, you see? Anyway, that was a really complicated way of explaining that, and I'm sure that this video won't make the cut, but hopefully it made sense to somebody. Like, comment, subscribe or share. But this is the old job through here, and you can see everywhere around, it's just light on product, right? And if I walk up through here a little bit, this is the downlight. The way it was done wasn't done real well, but as I walk up through here, you can see all of these joists are low, right? On product, right? And again, it's just that low, right? Now that's probably 20 millimeters of insulation in there, right? Now the customer's actually happy with that job, and that's why they wanted us to do the garage with the cellulose fibre. But we could top this up, and it would make a difference for them if we did top it up, right? But it wouldn't be the dramatic difference they got right at the start when we did the job. We didn't do the job, but when they got it done the first time. All right. Anyway, I hope that helps somebody. Like, comment, subscribe or share, and send us an email on Facebook, and if you're around Brisbane, we'll give you a quote.